His Majesty, the Supreme Ruler of Semantics, most eminent chieftain of participles, lord and master of words, super sovereign of syntax, chief potentate of adverbs and prepositions, King Azaz the Unabridged.
If you please, sir. Your Majesty, my name is Milo, and this is Tok, my watchdog, and we've been sentenced to 6 million years for...
6 million? That's not a sentence, that's a number. It's against the law to mention numbers here in Dictionopolis. Words are the only things that matter.
I'm sorry, Your Kingship, sir.
After all, my boy, you couldn't have one fine day without the day, could you? You couldn't have tea for two without the tea, could you? You couldn't have three blind mice without the mice, could you? So you see, Milo, words are really very valuable things. If you think a great thought, how do you write it down? Words. If you spot a brush fire, how do you warn the town? Words. If you have opinions, how do you speak your piece? If you rent a castle, how do you read your lease? If you know a good joke, how do you tell a friend? Words, words, that's how. Words in a word are amazing. You can read them, you can write them, you can sing them and recite them, underline them, mystifying them. They're amazing. Words in a word are fantastic. You can hint them, you can say them, you can print them, you can pray them, emphasize them, and despise them. They're fantastic. String them into sentences and thoughts profound. Will abound in a symphony of spoken sound. Truth is found, beauty crowned. In other words, words in a word are delicious. You can taste them, you can treat them, you can waste them, you can eat them and digest them. I suggest them, they're delicious. Words.